Hi guys, and welcome back in Medical Scribe. In this video, we will talk about the proximal and the distal terms. In the previous videos, we knew how to categorize anatomical terms. And we have today the third subgroup of terms that are independent to the anatomical position and anatomical planes, which are the proximal and the distal terms. These two terms, the proximal and the distal, have two uses. The first one is to describe the location or position of the structure relative to a reference point that we made. That means, which structure nearer to this point and which one is farther away from it. While the second usage is to describe the position or location of the branches that pass along the course of a line structure. So if we have a line structure, like airways or vessels or nerves, this structure passes through the body in a linear pattern, and it will branch to many branches to perform their functions. So the proximal and the distal here will be used to know the location of the branch in relation to the structure origin. If it's near or farther away from the reference point, which is the structure origin. And we will understand this usage better with the upcoming examples. So let's talk about the proximal. The proximal means nearer or closer to the reference point. As simple as that. So if we say the shoulder or the glenohumeral joint is proximal to the elbow joint, that means the shoulder area or the joint that connects between the scapula and the humerus will be nearer or closer to the reference point, which is the point that connects the upper limb to the trunk, than the elbow joint. While in the second use, the proximal branches will be nearer to the structure origin. So if we say the airways proximal branches, that means the airways branches that are closer to the airway origin. So this is the meaning of the proximal, which is nearer to the reference point. While the second term, on the other hand, which is the distal, in contrast to the proximal, will mean farther away from the reference point. As simple as that. So if we say the hand is distal to the elbow joint, that will mean the hand is farther away from the elbow in relation to the point that connects the upper limb to the trunk. While in the second use, the distal branches will be away from the structure origin. So when we say the airways distal branches, this will mean the airways branches that positioned at the end of airways or away from the airways origin. So the meaning of the distal is away from the reference point. So that was almost everything about the proximal and the distal terms. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.